he comes down on Cena. This is it.
Look out.
He got him. And Khali with a huge leg across the chest. The hook of the leg. We will have. Oh, Cena got the foot in a row. As we mentioned, the Hardys lost the tag titles. And that foot in a row reminded me of that again. Matt and Jeff losing the titles to Kane Murdoch. This one has John Cena. And look at Khali hammering Umaga. Khali is on a collision course to win the WWE title. Big hand taking down John Cena. We talked about Cena's victories over the great Khali being nothing short of miraculous.
Khali telling Cena to get back to his feet. I don't think that's a good move, John. Lay down, you have not so far to fall. Oh, wait, look.
Oh, that's it. We thought it was going to be a repeat of Saturday night's main event.
Oh, no.
Where Khali chokeslam Cena all the way through the mat. And beat Cena Saturday night. But now it's Umaga with the advantage.
We got a trapped giant. And Umaga on the loose.
Umaga with a full head of steam. And now the great Khali. Trying, if Khali pins Umaga, Khali's the WWE champion.
Oh, the Samoan spike.
The spike to the throat of Khali.
But it didn't even knock Khali off the table.
Oh, big time shoulder block by John Cena. And now John Cena, my God, the strength. Can Cena do it?